Hi friends, this is Aakriti and I'm back. I have finished my day at work and I just received a call from a friend saying that I have to join for lunch. So I'm thinking what to do. I just want to look fresh. It's still daytime. I don't want to put too much of makeup. I'm going to use a blush, maybe a pop of color on the lips and a little bit of mascara. I think that'll do justice for the day. So I'm going to start with a blush. I'm using the one Ilu Skin Luminous Peach is the name of the shade that I'm going to use today. This one comes in a dual color, so you can use it as multi-purpose. There's a blush in it and there's also a highlighter. Take some blush in a fluffy brush and apply it to the apple of your cheeks. I always find it easy to dab it first so that I know exactly where my area is and then probably just start blending. Maintain soft strokes, always in circular motion. This one comes with a moisturizing quality, so it doesn't get too dry, unlike other blushes that make my skin look so dull and so dry. You can also smile a bit so that you can see where the application has to go exactly. This one comes with the same property of halo light technology, so I know it, whether it be day or evening, my blush is not going to look too loud. Just blending the edges now, there shouldn't be any harsh lines. This blush comes in three beautiful color combinations. This one that I'm using is a peachy tone. It's called Luminous Peach. There's a shimmer rose, which is extremely good for slightly maybe warmer skin tones. Then there's another one, which is a pink glow, extremely good for fair skin tones. Also during the day, when you want just a very soft color, rosy pink cheeks, I think that's when you use that. I think that's about it. Now that I'm done with the blush, it's time to add a little bit of color to the lips. I'm using the one Color Unlimited lipstick. This is a beautiful tone. It's called Absolute Blush. I'm going to apply it directly. Such a beautiful tone. This comes with a lip grip technology, which means that your lipstick is going to last for 10 hours. So throughout the day, I don't need any touch-ups. To finish the look, I just think I need to add a little bit of mascara now. This will open up my eyes, it'll make it look brighter and bigger. When applying a mascara during the day, I ensure I give it at least 3 to 4 coats. Just maybe a hint of it on the lower lash line also. I have used the one Volume Blast mascara. This mascara gives you 24 times more volume than your original lashes. So just a few coats and you're done. So friends, I'm ready to go to my launch party. I shall see you guys soon. Till then, keep fulfilling your dreams with Oriflame. Are you the one?